And Governor Newsom also hitting the campaign trail for President Biden. He spent the past 2 days in South Carolina drumming up support for Democrats ahead of that state's primary. Well, today he spoke at the historically black college, Claflin University. Governor Newsom will also campaign for the president in Nevada.